हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द पार्ट 4 ऑफ चैप्टर 10 एरियाज रिलेटेड टू सर्कल। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो आई हैव टॉट यू द फॉर्मूले रिलेटेड टू द सेक्टर एंड सेगमेंट ऑफ द सर्कल। ओके, टुडे व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, टुडे वी विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 12.2। ओके, टुडे वी विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 12.2 and the first question of exercise 12.2 is what? The question is find the area of sector of a circle with radius 6 cm and the angle of sector, okay, means theta is equal to given 60 degree, and radius is given 6 cm. So students, there is a sector of radius 6 cm and the angle described is 60 degree. So we know very well that area of sector, I have taught you that area of sector is what? Theta upon 360 degree pi r square. Okay. So here the theta is 60 degree, 60 upon 360 degree, pi is, okay, 22/7. And r is what? 6 into 6. Okay, so this you have to solve. So 60, it will deduct, it will cancel it in 6 times. 1, 6 and 6 will be cancelled out. Okay, so 22, 6 are 132. 132 upon 7. Means 7 ones are 7. And 7, 8s are 56. Okay. And 7, 8s are 7, 7s are 7. 7, 8s are 56. Then it will be 7 8s are 56, 7 5s are 35. So approximately it comes 18.85 something centimeter square. Okay, 132/7 is also correct answer. You can write that also, that 132/7. You can leave it here also, means 132 upon 7. Okay, so this was the first question of this exercise, exercise 12.2. You can pause the video and note it down. Second question is what? Second question is find the area of a quadrant of a circle whose circumference is 22 cm. Okay, so circumference is given 22 cm and we have to find the area of quadrant. Okay, area of quadrant. So students, in the first part of the this chapter, I have told you the area of the quadrant is what? 1 by 4 pi r square. Okay. And if you want to know that how it comes 1 by 4, okay, how it comes 1 by 4, so you can see that quadrant is what? Quadrant is like this structure. Here it is 90 degree. This is radius and this is radius. Okay, so this is basically what, this is 1/4 part of the circle. Okay, and how it formula came 1 by 4 pi r square. So the formula for a sector is theta upon 360 degree pi r square. For in a quadrant, the angle is what? Angle is 90 degree. So 90 upon 360 degree into pi r square means it will be 1 by 4. Okay, so this is how the formula came, that area of quadrant means it is 1 by 4 pi r square. Okay, so students, it is very easy to find the area of quadrant. Okay, firstly from here we will find r. Okay, the c is what? C is circumference. Its formula is 2 pi r. It is given 22. So 2 into 22/7 into r is equal to 22. 22 and 2 will be cancelled out. R is equal to what? 7 by 2. Okay. So R is equal to 7 by 2. Now we have to find the area of quadrant. So area will be what? Area will be 1 by 4. 22/7. Okay. R is 7 by 2 into 7 by 2. Because it is R square. So 7 by 2 I have written 2 times. 7 and 7 will be cancelled out. 2 2s are 1, 2 will cancel this 22 in 11 times. Okay, and so what is left in the numerator 77 and what is left in the denominator 4 to the 8. So 77 upon 8 centimeter square is the area of this quadrant. Okay, the main thing that we have to understand here that how the area of quadrant is 1 by 4 pi r square. Okay, so for that I have told you that if the area of the sector is theta upon 360 degree pi r square, in quadrant theta is 90 degree, so 90 upon 360 will be what? It will be 1 by 4. Okay, so you can pause the video and note it down. Now students, coming to question number 3. Okay, the question is, the length of the minute hand of a clock is 14 centimeter. Find the area swept by the minute hand in 5 minutes. Okay, use pi is equal to 27. So students, what it is said in the question that the minute hand, okay, whatever the angle described in 5 minutes. Okay, suppose the minute hand is right now, it is on at 12. Okay, after 5 minutes it will rotate to where? It will rotate to 1. Okay, so how much angle it will describe? How much angle it will describe? See students, in the last part of the video, that is in part 3, I have told you that minute hand, the angle described by minute hand in 1 minute. Okay, angle described by minute hand in 1 minute. This I have told you that minute hand describes 6 degree angle in 1 minute. So for 5 minutes, so for 5 minutes it will be what? It will be 5 into 6, that is 30 degree. So here the whatever the angle described by this minute hand for 5 minutes is what? 30 degree. So theta is 30 degree. Okay, and what will be the radius? The length of the hand. Okay, the length of the minute hand. Okay, and it is said in the question, okay, given r is equal to what? 14 centimeter. And here we have found the theta. Theta is what? Theta is 30 degree. Okay, so you have to calculate the area swept by the minute hand. Now it is very easy. Okay, only you have to apply the formula of sector. Okay, because this is the shape of what? Sector. And for that you have radius, you have theta. Just apply the formula theta upon 360 degree and pi r square. Okay students, so this was the concept to solve this question. Okay, note it as a hint and solve it by yourself that what value is coming. Okay, just note it down. Next question is related to segment. Okay, it is given that a chord of a circle of radius 10 centimeter subtends a right angle at the center. Okay, right angle means theta is given 90 degree. Okay, find the area of the corresponding minor segment, major segment. I have told you students the formula for minor segment and major segment. Okay, I have told you in the last part of the video. Here what is given? Here radius is given 10 centimeter and angle theta is given 90 degree. Okay, what formula we have studied in the last part of the video? We have studied that the area of minor segment is equal to theta upon 360 degree pi r square minus r square sine theta by 2 cos theta by 2. This we have studied the formula to solve the questions related to minor segment. And the second part is what? To find the area of major sector. Okay, so here the major sector, in the look at in your book, that in major sector, okay, the angle will be what? 360 degree minus 90 degree, that will be 270 degree. Okay, so there you will apply the theta is equal to 270 degree, and after that apply the formula. Okay, so this is the method to solve this question. Okay students, now coming to the next question. Okay, question number 5. In a circle of radius 21 centimeter and arc subtends an angle 60 degree at the center, find the length of the arc. Okay, all the formula related to this question students. Okay, here three things you have to find. So the first one is the length of the arc, the second one is area of the sector formed by the arc, and the third thing is area of segment forced by the corresponding, okay, formed by the corresponding chord. Okay, so all these three questions related to the formula related to these questions, okay, I have told you. So just try to solve this question. Question number 6 is also like that. Okay, only calculations will be there. Okay, but do not panic with the calculation because you have to do that. Okay, so just try to practice more, okay, upon your calculations so that you can solve the questions in limited time. Okay, question number seven students, here the angle is given theta is equal to 120 degree, but the questions, okay, of given angle theta more than 90 degree means like this is 120 degrees, sometimes it is given 150 degree. All these type questions are now removed from your syllabus. Okay, it is given on the CBSE portal that the for this chapter the questions related to angle 120 degree is now removed. Okay, where the angle described 120 degree means more than 90 degrees. So this question will not come, okay, in examination, this type of question. Coming to question number 8. Okay, question number 8 is what? A horse is tied to a peg at one corner of a square shaped grass field of side 15 meter by means of a 5 meter long rope. Okay, so students try to understand this question. Okay, there is a field in the shape of square and at one corner, see the edge of the field is 15 meter. Okay, at one corner one horse is pegged. Okay, it is tied with a 5 meter long rope. So students, how much what area of grass the horse can graze? Okay, see two questions are there. The area of that part of the field in which the horse can graze, this is to be find out, and the increase in the grazing area of the rope 10 meter long instead of 5 meter. Okay, so let us talk about the first question. If the length of the rope is 5 meter, okay, then how much area a horse can graze? So it will graze this much area. Okay, means like this, this much area he can graze. Okay, if the length of the rope is what? 5 meter. Okay, so see this angle is what? This angle is 90 degree. So basically it is what? If this angle is 90 degree, you can say that this is a quadrant whose radius is 5 meter because the angle is 90 degree. Okay, so students, or also you can say that theta is equal to 90 degree. Okay, radius is equal to 5 meter. If you want to find out the area of sector, okay, area that a horse can graze will be what? Will be theta upon 360 degree pi r square. Okay, theta is what? Theta is here 90, as I have told you that you can directly solve it like a quadrant. Okay, but if you will solve like this, it is also correct. It will cancel it in 4 times. Okay, so it will be 22 into 25 upon 28. Okay, solve it, whatever The value will come. Okay, that will be your answer. The second question. Second question is what? You have to calculate the increase in grazing area of the rope if the length of the rope is increased for 10 meter. Okay, so suppose the length of the rope is increased for 5 meter more. Okay, so you have to tell the increase in grazing area, means this time you have to tell this. Okay, you have to tell this where I have made this design. Okay, this area you have to tell. So how you will find it? Okay, area of shaded region. Okay, I have shaded it. Okay, that you have to calculate. So students, here now two radii will be there. One is 10 meter and the small r is 5 meter. Okay, so how you will find it? If you will take theta upon 360 degree, pi r square minus theta upon 360 degree, okay, pi small r square. Means from the greater sector, if you will subtract the smaller sector, you will get this shaded region. Okay, so just take theta upon 360 degree as common. Theta is what? 90 upon 360 is 1 by 4. Take 1 by 4 as common. So what is left? R square minus R square. So it will be 1 by 4, 22 by 7. Okay, R square minus R square, you can write it as R plus R, R minus R. Now just put the value and solve and get the result. Okay, so here also you will simplify it. Okay, and here also you will simplify it. Whatever the answer will be there, that will be your answer. 10 plus 5 it is 15 and 10 minus 5 that is 5. Okay, just solve, simplify these two, that will be your answer. Note it down. Okay, pause the video and note it down. Coming to the next question, students. Next question is question number 9. A brooch is made with a silver wire in the form of a circle with diameter 35 millimeter. Okay, the wire is also used in making 5 diameters which divide the circle into 10 equal sectors. Okay, as it is given in the figure, find the total length of the silver wire required, the area of each sector of the brooch. Okay, so see students, suppose this is the shape of brooch which is circular. Okay, and total 5 diameters are there. Suppose it is 1, it is 2, it is 3, okay, it is 4 and it is 5. So total 5 diameters are there, which is made by silver wire. Okay, it is given that diameter is 35 millimeter. So what will be the radius? Radius will be 35 upon 2 millimeter. Next thing, it is said that because of these diameters, the brooch is divided into 10 equal sectors. Okay, so students, if it divides in 10 equal sectors, then what will be the angle described? Okay, see, at the center, okay, total 360 degrees made. At the center, the angle total is what? 360 degree. So theta will be what, students? 360 degree is now divided by 10, because 10 parts are formed, na? So the it will be 36 degree. Theta will be what? Theta will be 36 degree. Okay. It is said in the question that use pi is equal to 22 by 7. The first question where you have to find the total length of the wire. So students, as you can see that the wire is used The wire is used to form this circle and five diameters. Okay, so the total length of wire, total length of wire will be what? It will be the circumference of the circle, that is 2 pi r, okay, and plus 5 diameters are there, na? So 5 into d, 5 diameters, okay, so 2 pi r, here value is r is there, and diameter d is there, you can put the value, okay, and after that you will get the result. The second part is what? The second part is the area of the sector of the brooch. Okay, the area of the sector of the brooch, how you will find? Area of sector. How you will find, students? See, area of sector will be what? Pi theta upon 360 degree pi r square. So here theta is what? Theta is 36. Okay, and 360 degree into pi r square. Okay, 22 by 7. R is what? R is 35 by 2 into 35 by 2. R square is there, na? So just solve it. It will cancel it in 10 times. So it will, and 7 5 is a 35. Okay, 2 will cancel it 11 times. So it will be 11 into 5 into 35 upon 2. Okay, so simplify it, you will get the result. Okay, students, so here you have to put the values. What value you will put? 222 by 7, and r is what? R is 35 by 2, and plus 5 into 35. Okay, just simplify it, and this you will get the result. Okay, so note it down as a hint, and after simplifying it, you will get the result. Okay, just note it down. Coming to question number 10, students. Question number 10 is what? An umbrella has 8 ribs which are equally spaced. Okay. Assuming umbrella to be a circle of radius 45 cm, find the area between the two consecutive ribs of the umbrella. So, students, figure is given in the question. Okay. And it is said that all the ribs, assuming that all the ribs are forming a circle. So, students, what the angle of one sector, because 8 ribs are there, okay, so in one rib, how much angle is described, okay, just think about it. See, the total angle at the center will form at, is what, 360 degree, and if it is divided into 8 equal parts, so 360 degree upon 8, that will be 45 degree, okay, 360 upon 8, what? 45 degree. So here the theta you will use 45 degree, okay, and radius is given 45 centimeter. So you are having r, you are having theta. The question is asked that find the area between two consecutive ribs of umbrella. Okay, so you have to tell the area between two consecutive ribs, means you have to find the area of the sector. Okay, you have to find the area of the sector. So this question you will do yourself, okay? Question number 11. Question number 11. A car has two wipers which do not overlap, okay? Each wiper has blade of length 25 centimeter sweeping through an equal of 115 degree. Find the total area cleaned at each sweep of the blades, okay? So basically here two wipers are there, a car has two wipers. Suppose one wiper is this and one wiper is this. Okay, and they can sweep the area. Okay, they can sweep, and these are the wipers like that they do not overlap each other. Okay, and how much angle they can sweep. They can see till angle 115 degree. Okay, this and this also. This also. Okay. Both the wipers can sweep the area till angle 115 15 degree. It is said that the length of the blade is 25 centimeter. Okay, the length of the blade is what? 25 centimeter. So you have to find the total area cleaned at each sweep of the blades. So students, it is very easy. Theta is given 115 degree. Okay, and radius is given what? Radius is given 25 centimeter. Just find the area of sector. Okay, area of sector, how you will find? You will apply the formula theta upon 360 degree pi r square, and after finding it, and in the last step, just multiply by 2, because two blades are there na? two wipers are there. Okay, so at the end, after finding the result, you have to multiply it by 2. Okay, so that you will get your result. Just note it down. Coming to the next question, students. Next question, question number 12 is, two warm ships are underwater rocks. A lighthouse spreads a red colored light over a sector of angle 80 degree to a distance of 16.5 kilometer. Find the area of the sea, okay, over which the ships are warmed. Okay. See students, suppose here it is what? Here it is lighthouse. Lighthouse. Okay. And this lighthouse spreads its red light, okay, between the two ships. Between the two ships, okay, and theta angle is given what? 80 degree, and it is said that it is 16.5 kilometer. The radius is here, theta is here, you have to find the area. Okay, so just make this, just draw this diagram and try to find. Only you have to apply the formula of sector. Okay, nothing is stuck there. This is the lighthouse, and it spreads the light, okay, between two ships. Okay, so all these area is what? It is filled with the red light. Okay, so you have to find this area. Coming to the next question. Next question is what? Question number 13. Question number 13 is, a round table cover has 6 equal designs as shown in the given figure. If the radius of the cover is 28 cm, find the cost of making the designs at the rate of rupees 0.35 per meter square. Okay, so students, the figure, okay, this is a round table cover, okay, and in this, the cover is like this. Okay, so here it is with design is there. Okay, so this is like this. So it is said that the radius of the cover is 28 centimeters. Suppose its center is here. Okay, so it is said that the radius is 28 centimeter. So students, if we form a sector by joining these two lines, so how many sectors will form like this? That will be equal to the number of designs. Okay, means it is divided in 6 parts, so total 6 sectors will be formed. Okay, so how much angle will be there? How much angle will describe? At the center, total angle formed is what? 360 degree. So that theta will be what? Theta will be 360 degree upon 6. So that will be 60 degree. Radius is there. Radius is there. That is 28 centimeter. Now in the question, it is asked to find the cost of making the designs at the rate of 0.35. So what you have to do, firstly you will find the area of segment. Okay, what you will find? Area of segment. And after finding area of segment, when you will find the cost, you have to multiply it by 0.35 rupees. Okay, so this much you have to do in this question. Okay, firstly what I have done, I have joined the lines to the center, and we have seen that total 6 sectors will be formed. Okay, so if 6 sectors will be formed, then what will be the angle described? Okay, so I have found that angle described is what? 60 degree. So theta is 60 degree, radius is given. Firstly you will find the segment and the area of the segment by applying the formula of the area of segment, and after that you will find the total cost by multiplying it by 0.35 rupees. Okay, so just pause the video and note it down. Now students, coming to the next question. Question number 14. Take the correct answer in the following. Area of the sector of angle P of a circle with radius R. Okay, so it is the formula. Okay, we know very well, if at the place of theta it is given P. So P will be what? P upon 360 degree pi R square. Okay, but here you have to select in the select from the options. So option A, P upon 180 2 pi R, that will be wrong. Okay, because in the denominator it is 180 and circumference is given. Option B, P upon 180 pi R square. At the place of 180, if it would be 360 degree, then it would be correct. Okay, there. So B is also wrong. P upon 360 degree, it is okay, but 2 pi R is given. But the area of the sector is what? P upon 360 degree pi R square. So this option is also wrong. So only one option is left, and that must be correct. P upon 720 into 2 pi R square. This 2 will cancel 720 in 360 times. So P upon 360 degree pi R square, that is the required option. Okay, so option D is correct. So students, like this we have completed exercise 12.2. Okay, remember all the formulae, and whatever the hints I am giving you to solve the question, solve that question completely. Okay, in your fair copy also, complete your fair copy also by solving the whole questions of this NCERT. Okay students, so in the next part of the video we'll see the questions of exercise 12.3. okay, that is only left, exercise 12.3 of this chapter, or you can say from your whole syllabus. Whole syllabus is completed, only the last exercise we'll see in the next part. Okay students, so I think this is enough for today. Thank you students, thank you very much.